Hey YouTube, today we're going to be showing you how to get iMovie on iOS 5.0.1 or earlier. This is the latest iMovie, which will only be available on iOS 5.1. First, you're going to want to open iFile. Then you're going to want to navigate to your home directory, the root directory, which is the one with the slash. Then you're going to want to tap on the folder called System, then the folder Library, and then the folder CoreServices. Now you're going to want to scroll down to the very end. Find the folder called SystemVersion.plst. Then this part right here in between where it says string and string, just erase whatever version you have there and type in 5.1. Then click Save in the top right. Oh yeah, before you can type, you have to click Edit in the top left. Alright, so now click Save, click Done, go ahead and close iFile, open up the App Store, and go ahead and search for iMovie. Then tap it, wait for it to load a bit. Now go ahead and install it. Now I've already bought it, so mine's just going to say install here. And go ahead and enter your password. And tap OK. Now you just wait for iMovie to install. I'm going to skip most of the installation, just because it takes a fairly long time. Big app. But I'm still going to show a bit of it. Alright, iMovie's done installing. I'm just going to open it up just so you guys could see it. And this is iMovie. Alright, and one more thing I forgot to mention. After you install it, make sure it's working. Open up iFile just one more time. Open up the same file we did last time. Open up in Text Viewer. Go to this in between the string tags, change iOS 5.0.1 back to, or iOS 5.1 back to iOS 5.0.1 or whatever you had it before. And then click Save in the top right. And then Done. And just go ahead and close iFile. You now have a functional version of iMovie on your older iOS device.